Hey guys, it's your boy, Peter John. Welcome to this episode of Logo History. Here I'm gonna talk about Ragdoll Productions. I hope you like it. It is a British television production company founded in 1984 by Anne Wood, who had previously worked for Yorkshire Television and TVM. Alright guys, this is it for this video. Hope you enjoyed, and if you did so don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And also leave a suggestion of a logo you want to see here. Until the next video which is coming in 6 hours, bye.